Issac from PG Muscat News, and this is my back to school review.